Hey guys, Splendid Everything here, and today we are gonna be just skiing. So this is only like a minute of edited footage, I believe, and it's pretty like in my opinion, it's pretty cool. But I jumped off of this cliff they call HollyWood, because there's a ton of people watching you from Thunder Lift. And I ran right off of the nose, but due to the conditions, I did tomahawk off after it. But I went off the jump, and upon impact, I double ejected, which is probably for the best, because the landing had a ton of rocks in it, which would have been really dangerous to ski through, especially at the speed I'd be going, because that is like a really tall cliff, and I was going pretty fast by the time I hit the ground. Thumbs up, but don't forget to subscribe, and also please share with your friends, because you know, sharing is caring.